to Jesus, but they ran into a problem. They couldn't get to the house because of the crowd. But guess what, Brother Tony? They didn't stop there. They didn't let the problem stop them. Guess what they did? They lifted the man up, top of the roof. They tore the roof off. I got to get there. You can't let your past stop you from praising God. Talking about, well, I can't praise him because I used to be a slayer. I used to slang dope. I used to be a crack addict. I can't praise God. But the devil is a liar. I don't care what you used to do. You still better praise God. Praise him because about what I'm talking about. I can't let pain stop me from praising God. You remember now, you can't stop. You can't let pain stop you. Well then, tell me, can you prove it? You remember in the Bible where the woman with the issue of blood, she was in pain for 12 long years, but that didn't stop her from praising God. You better press your weight. Press your weight, regardless of the pain, regardless of the frustration, regardless of the pain. I got to press my weight, get to Jesus. The woman had faith that touched Jesus. Do you have faith to touch Jesus? Because when she touched him, says, who touched me? Can you touch Jesus? Can you get his attention? I want to be with somebody that can get Jesus' attention. I am an attention getter. God, touch me. Because guess what? If you touch Jesus, he will touch your back. I just need one touch. That's all I need. So Paul and
Silas,
they did what?
Pray
and sang praises.
Unto whom?
God.
Good God Almighty. You ain't saying praises unto me. You ain't saying praises unto Pastor Angel. You better praise unto God. Because when God hear your praises, he inhabits the praises of his people.
So what?
And who heard them? The prisoners heard them. That tells me that they were not ashamed of their praises. That's why some of us don't praise God with everything that's in us. Because we don't want people to see us praising God. But look here, I know that I don't have no closet praisers in this building. What are closet praisers? Praise him in your house. You just praise him in your car. When I'm a public praiser, I dance. When I feel the presence of God, I dance. When I think of his goodness, I dance. When I remember. But guess what? I ain't got to praise him when I remember. I can praise him when somebody mentioned his name. Jesus, I go to praise him. Somebody say Jesus. I say he's good. Somebody say Jesus. He's better than good. Somebody say Jesus. He's awesome. Somebody say Jesus. He's a brother that's closer than a brother. Somebody say Jesus. He's a keeper. Somebody say Jesus. He's a doctor in the sick room. Somebody say Jesus. He's everlasting.
So,
yes. There's something about the name of Jesus.